again! Not again! What did I do to deserve this? What the fuck am I supposed to find?
This guy looks familiar. They're hurt. Where are you going? Yeah, that's right. Amelie.
Like what you see? Come closer then. Wait a sec. You two are from my class. Those glasses look good on you. Sorry, she's so cute. I couldn't help myself. Feel free to stop by anytime. You're always welcome.
Maya only ever cared about Amelie. She didn't see me. I was invisible to her.
Impressions in a letter. Read it when you get home, okay?
Where was it? Book. A witch's curse? Is that why I saw what I did before? Looks like there's space for a book here. Wait, I think I know these. No way. So, it is a curse. But why me? Why do I have to be cursed like this? Find what in a place like this?
Why does this always happen?
I've never seen Maya like that before. It's not true. What? Maya's locker. No, it's not here. It wasn't here before either. Why is it locked? Is there something I don't want to see? Amelie's locker. Yes! It's just a novel. Wait a sec. I know what's inside, and I can't look away. Here it is. What's this letter? Was it inside the book?
Remember when I said I wanted to live like a cherry blossom? To be beautiful and dignified for a fleeting moment, simply by letting go of life. Daring to bloom, knowing it won't last. And so falling in vivid color. I wish I could live like that. I want to experience true beauty, if only for a moment. I met someone who made me feel different.
He showed me a whole new world. Gave me hope. I honestly thought he could help me find a new me. I felt it with all my heart. But people didn't understand us. Didn't want that from us. In the end, they took my hope from me. They took him away. People who can't achieve beauty seek comfort in others. They fear anyone different. Hate them. Try to tear them down. I can't take much more of this. I wish you and I could run away together, Amelie. Just me and you.
Maya. She was asking Amelie for help. But I just... Maya, you have everything. You're way more talented than me. So why? Why take Amelie from me? You acted like I wasn't even there. Amelie is my friend. She's mine! I only wanted to take her down a bit. She was taking Amelie away from me. She wouldn't pay attention to me.
How was I supposed to know she'd actually kill herself? Forgive me, Maya!
You wanted me to find.
Anita, what's up?
I'm so sorry, Amelie. Maya died because I killed her.
What are you talking about?
You and Maya wrote letters to each other, right?
Yeah, but then Maya jumped off the villa roof.
Well, there was supposed to be one in the last book you had, too.
What?
That letter was a message for you.
Well, why are you telling me this, Anita?
I was jealous of Maya. I was afraid she'd take you away from me.
right. I should never have been born.
Wait, Anita. Calm down.
Jumped off the building. Huh? Even if I die, this doesn't end. How many times do I have to go through this?
This is our living room.
won't you listen to a damn thing I say?
Stop!
You disobeyed me again! You can just stay in there!
Curse of my womb and of my...
always said you'd be better off without me.
You're not my daughter! You're burden! A curse from my mother!
You're wrong, Mom. I am your daughter. And just like you, I'm cursed. Why am I seeing this room here in the villa? I tried so hard to forget this place.
You could audit an art class.